Larry, let me talk to you. Larry. So I was wondering, why do you choose to kill men? Because you're an idiot. Why is that? Alright, so why do you kill people? Is it just because of the racial expression, because you're an idiot? Is that why?
That's what I'm talking about! Yeah, thanks, Doc.
You hate minorities.
Alright,
but
feel good.
In our vision, you're the minority. Yeah, how does that make you feel? So you guys are suicidal.
Don't see your
mind.
Hey, yeah.
That is
very sad. I can stand in still like that.
So why do you carry that picture? Do you cheat it? Do the fishes kill you guys as well, or do you kill the people? Alright, are the fishes harmful as well, or are they just like earth fishes? So about that movie, Alien, this is Predator, do you think that the aliens got a fair trial on their behalf? So it's just the Predator's algorithm? So about Predator, what did you enjoy the most about Predator? This is so funny. Oh, we just killed him. Okay, let's say if aliens were real, do you think it would be possible for them to destroy your species? Sorry about that, I had a confusion. Trying to figure out what question you're asking. Is it true that a little baby you comes out of your mouth? That little idiot looking thing that comes out of your mouth. Is that just a folk legend or is it true? Ah. come out of your pet as well? Is that a metal head that comes out of your pants? That's how they, would you, do Kate up on YouTube? Would you do, Kate up on if you can? Yeah, Kate up on YouTube. Oh, you got me. Oh, no, 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 we're doing an interview! What?
Five, four, three, two, one.
No, I have just confused the word that you are asking. Is that correct? Don't ask me how my people got a hold of that information. I have no idea. Do your people have any special gadgets that you want to let you know? Can we see that sensor dance? What is your favorite kind of weapon to kill these men? Pick it.